You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
That.
Overdo it.
All set.
About damn time.
would kill for a shower.
Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
Should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
No time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Too bad.
Gotta love you.
Just like that, okay?
I got you.
Can't afford to restart.
I won't give up.
Okay, let's go.
About damn time.
Still here.
Time for a serious ass whoop. Gotta love fool. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it. Hell yeah, bring it on!
Nothing!
Catch you sleeping? Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
just like his owner.
Give it Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
Okay then, y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Mara? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going in alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. To play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
There! I got this!
Alright! Watch it burn!
Break it!
I got you. Allow me.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Huh?
She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog!
This way! Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go.